Hi there, Ben from PMT Cambridge here. We've got the new range of Orange Crush amps in store. Exclusive demo for PMT. Now, these are brand new. They're going to be coming out in January. We have the whole range will be coming into store. We've got the Crush 12s, the 20s, the 20RT, and the 35RT. The RT denotes that it's got a tuner and reverb built in. Right here, we've got the 20, so right down in the middle of the range. And then we have the 35RT at the top here. Fantastic little amplifiers. Basically, they're analog alternatives to digital modelling. So think about your kind of rival amps with their digital modelling side of things. This gives you something a little bit different. It's more analog-based circuit, so it gives you a warmer, kind of more valve-like tone. Really, really cool. The whole range have got brand new speakers in. They've all got the Voice of the World speakers, and that's going to be across the whole range. And they also have cabs in through the headphone output. So it's going to emulate the sound of a PPC 4112 cab, which is really, really cool. But we're going to run through some tones today, give you an idea of what they're going to sound like, and we'll go from there. Okay, so we do some clean stuff first. This is the Crush 35RT. This one's got the built-in reverb and a built-in tuner as well. There's some absolutely fantastic sounds on offer. We're going to use the clean side of things first. I'm playing with a 58 reissue Gibson Les Paul. And we're just going straight in, bit of reverb, EQ is a little bit boosted on the mid and a little bit of bass, but apart from that, it's pretty flat. So we'll do some clean stuff. Volume's on about 8 on here. Wind the volume up to about 10, we get a little bit more overdrive. As you can see, you kind of hear the speaker breaking up there. Onto the bridge pickup on the clean if you want, you know, a little bit of bite. Breaks up nicely, everything on 10. Sounds really cool. Swapped over to a Telecaster, we've got a Fender Tele 64 American Vintage reissue. Show you some of the single coil sounds you can get on the clean stuff. So we'll start the neck pickup. And then some bridge pickup, some country star stuff. Check out some of the dirt stuff, some of the more of driven tones. We've got Les Paul middle position, bow volume is back down to about 6. So with this setting, I've got the gain maxed up pretty high, so I think I'm 10. Pretty gainy, but as soon as I back this up to about 6, we get this real valve-like quality where we can turn it down, still sounds warm, still sounds really cool. That bluesy kind of stuff. That's everything kind of back down a little bit. So as we bring the volume back up on this treble pickup, we've got a really nice heavy gain sound.
Yeah.
Now, reverb on here is a lovely spring reverb. You can go from anything from non-existent. I like it up here. It gives this real kind of nice vintage kind of Fendery tweed sound. So this is a neck pickup, and we're up full on this one. Coming out by Orange Amps, out now. One little bonus, also you can get it with these amps if you register it online. Once you buy the amp, you can actually get some free beginner guitar lessons too. Another little perk. They sound absolutely fantastic. Come in store and check one out now. Thanks a lot.